over. You're dead.
Variable bring back player standing. I got one enemy remaining.
Garden.
What?
Okay.
What? She did not see you drop it?
I have no idea.
One enemy remaining.
Oh, ah! Okay.
Spend it all before
God, dude,
it's
this
gone.
Shit's fucking hot.
Reloading.
Can I get this? Thanks.
Impressive.
Yeah. How many of these can I buy? Oh my god. There's supposed to be a limit, but I somehow bypassed the fucking limit. There's supposed to be a limit on that shit, dude. Oh my god. Cover going up. Yeet. 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 Ah! Oh, hey, fuck. Help. Hi, Jack.
Loosen up.
I know what you're doing, bitch. I know what you're doing, biatch. Biatch, biatch, biatch. Oh, oh. What you thought? What you thought this was? What you thought this was? Well, oh, fuck.
Come on, let's go.
What up, Kia? Oh, no. Never mind. Take that back, I'm sorry.
Very good.
One enemy remaining.
This last guy was near me, huh? I wonder if I,
last player standing.
How about I only bring a roommate next time?
Uh-oh. We got company. That's a juicer. That's a juicer. Oh my! Oh. I'm outie. There's a breaky near me.
You have a flash.
I did.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Valorant, where are you going?
I mean, I capped the fuck out of a scav, if that tells you anything. Oh! I thought I saw something in the goddamn window.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Did you see his little beanie head?
Yeah, I saw that motherfucker. Oh, that's funny. And drop me that TX.
Why?
So you can use the SVD instead of the Mosin for now.
I could use both, motherfucker.
Oh, because you put your fucking Mosin.
Oh! Oh! Oh my god, oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Holy fuck. I didn't mean to do that. That thing is loud. Holy fuck.
Six, five, four, three, four. Alright, let's go. Better get to a damn 5-7 now. We better fucking beeline it to the damn building. Oh no. What do we do?
Let's go this way.
Okay. Wait. Hold on. Get to the hut right now. Oh, there's a guy running across.
I see. They went into the thing. You killed one.
Dude, oh my god!
How high were you aiming?
I wasn't even aiming hardly high at all. I was like almost spot on. He's running.
I have to reload.
I broke his leg.
I can't shoot.
He's behind the welcome. He's behind the Tarkov sign.
Okay. We need to move.
Yeah, let's go. Do we run straight across?
I'm running straight across.
Yeah, I like that. I like that idea. Oh my fucking god.
Nice shot.
Oh, there's some dead folks right here. Oh shit. Hey, which one of y'all fuck these guys up? No fucking way. I just dropped him. No chance. No chance. Fuck, I don't have anything to stop the blade. I have to fight this guy, like now. Is somebody else flashing him, or is he flashing himself? What the fuck is going on already? Where's the audio? Where's... Hello? What? There's no audio. Zero. Nothing. Nikita, fix your damn shit, man. What? Where's the audio? You didn't hear anything either, right? Please tell me you didn't hear anything. Because I didn't hear a fucking thing. So I thought I had time. I thought I was okay to just chill out for a second. Because there's no way he would have walked silently up to me from that side of the hallway to this. There's no way. No chance. No chance he gets there that quick. No chance. Zero chance. Like, what?
There usually is stuff here, but I guess there's nothing here. Anymore. There's someone here. If he throws a fucking nade in, I am running for the fucking... Ugh, I'm running for the hills.
Wonder what's around here.
Yes.
Yes.
Понял. Хорошо.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Согласен? Да. Принял. Выполняю.
Дикий минус. Дикий минус.
Дикий минус. Дикий минус. Дикий минус. Дикий минус.
Oh my god, dude. Fuck you. Dude, that guy just got turned on! Woo! Magnum buck.
Get that.
Freaky. No, dude, I had the perfect fucking angle on him. How does that not kill him, bro? Wow, no, 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 no. Oh no, it's two players. They're gonna throw a fucking nade in here. Watch. They're Chads. Guaranteed. He's close. Where the fuck did that guy jump from?
I'm dead.
I killed you! That was you!
Oh, jumping through the bar fence?
Yeah, that was you that I just killed.
Yeah, I killed a guy on the right. I heard somebody on wood, but I didn't know where.
Hey, bro, all you gotta know is I hit the fucking nuttiest shot ever on you, dude. Just saying. Alright, I'm probably gonna get a dog shit spawn. Watch this shit. No, you gave me this spawn again, you fucking whore. Gamer, gamer, gamer. Hello. Hello. I fucking lasered the shit out of him in his goddamn face. Holy fuck. Dude, the Alton is that good? Holy fucking shit, man.
Okay, I hear him. I hear him running up. He opened the fucking door. Dude. Hold on.
You're not dead! Dude, I fucking lasered the shit. Damage dealt to body 187. Damage absorbed by armor 346. Oh, dude, that Alton saved his fucking life, man. Okay, look at this shit. I'm gonna go frame by fucking frame. I'll even do this. Homie's juiced up. I think that's an AVS with a fucking Alton, right? The Alton homie. He has that fucking... That shit down. He has that shit down, right? Okay. First shot. Pretty much on his head. Second shot. Okay. Third on his head. That one might have been... That one was on. These next couple are not. Because he hit me pretty hard. And that moved my gun around. And right here... He goes off to the right. I didn't know he pushed in. He literally walked fucking head first into the fucking bullets, dude. This motherfucker walked to the bullets, man. Dude, just that little bit of fucking momentum could have fucking... It should have... Look, dude. What? Right here. I thought he still at the door. I thought, I was like, okay, I'm un-ADSing right now because I thought I killed him. I go back to ADS and I'm like, oh, fuck. He's alive. One, that shot's so fucking on. That's clear as day right there. Bam, bam. You even see his gun go up, dude. He's like, fuck. No, dude. No, dude. Look at that shit. What the fuck? Alright, don't give me the dog shit spawn again. You mother! Oh, you can go suck my fucking cock.
You got the good spawn.
Ah, you fucking bitch! Thank you.
How did you kill him?
Sorry.
I just watched that whole fray. How did you kill him?
You think you killed me, you whore? You thought. Kaboom. Hello? How's it going? Someone's jamming? About four. Okay,
I have a question for you, Clayton. Alright, let's say you go in labs.
Already, I don't know the answer.
Okay. And you just run in with an axe, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And let's say you killed this insanely gear guy. Like, you're just killing everybody, and the guy had...
About it.
Like, 3 eye cases and 4 weapon cases on him.
I'm getting out instantly.
No, but listen, you get a snap from your girl, and she's like, I'm home alone.
Mm.
But it's only for 15 minutes. And let's say you had a car that could, like, that you could TP instantly. What would you do?
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Hold up. I'm getting shot at.
What would you do, Thomas?
I mean, if me and my girl are on that type of relationship, then I probably would stick to Tarkov. As incel as that sounds, because we could have sex later. Like,
you're gonna get banned.
What do you mean?
You said incel.
Whatever. I'm not calling anybody incel. I'm just saying that as a term, not harassing anybody, alright?
Harassing me by saying the word.
Now, what if it was Summer Rae, Thomas?
I mean, like I said, if we're dating, then yeah.
No.
It's only a one-time thing.
Yeah.
If it's a one-time thing, then fuck yeah, it's a one-time thing, of course. Fuck you talking about, brother? I'm fucking, I'm hitting that instant. I see that texture. Ooh! Okay, we going. Okay, I might have broke my fucking spacebar. Oh, shit.
Did you?
No, I didn't. I just hit it a lot harder than I planned to. After all this time, I got your body.